should be hyped right now because you know it's about to go down. Y'all see the title? Y'all know what we about to do. Get hyped. Get hyped. We about to catch these bars. One of the hardest beats ever made. Yo, yo, what's good, TMG fam? It's your boy L. I'm back with another reaction video, man. How y'all feeling? Welcome back to the channel, man. Shouts out to you guys. Y'all know what we about to do today, man. We got the homie Eminem back around. We got Eminem, I'm back. We got Royce the 5'9", let's talk. And we got Eminem, Dr. Dre, forgot about Dre, man. Three piece, no biscuit style. We about to get into it, baby. Huh? Y'all say y'all wanted the three piece, no biscuit, right? I'm about to hand you the three piece, no biscuit. Huh? No charge. Let's get to the first joint, man. We about to get into it. Before we get into it, though, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Make sure you smash the like button for Eminem. Hopefully, I don't knock the camera down by shaking it again like that. But make sure you smash the like button for Eminem. Make sure you turn on your post notifications. Rock out with the fam. TMG fam, you know how we do, bro. Let's get to the first joint, right? First joint is I'm back. Here we go.
That's why they call me too shady. I'm back. That's why they call me too shady. I'm back. That's why they call me too shady. I'm back.
This sound like older, or not older, younger Shady. This sounds like younger Shady. When did this come out? When did this come out? Let's see when it was put on YouTube. So we get kind of a guesstimation. I know that's not always real fact, but this was put on here in 2011. So yeah, this is younger Shady.
That's why they call me so shady. I'm back.
I murder a rhyme one word at a time. You never heard of a mind. It's perverted as mine. You better get rid of that nine. It ain't gonna help. What's he gonna do against the man that strangles himself? I'm waiting for hell, like hell. Shit, I'm anxious as hell. Manson, you're safe in that cell. Thankful as jail. I used to be my mom.
Yo, when you a special type of sick when you tell Manson, listen, you safe in that cell. You know what I'm saying? Be thankful it's jail. You safe in that cell. You gotta be a sick human being. You know what I'm saying? To be able to tell Manson that.
Mommy's little angel at 12. 13, I was putting shells in a gauge on the shelf. I used to get punked and bullied on my block till I cut a kitten's head off and stuck it in his kid's mailbox. I used to give a fuck, now I can give a fuck less. What do I think of success? It sucks. Too much press, stress, too much stress, depressed.
What do I think of success? It sucks. Too much press, I'm stressed. Yo! Who's out there getting with this dude lyrically? Who messing with him on the syllable tip? What do I think of success? It sucks. Too much press. I'm stressed.
I'm blessed. What do I think of success? It sucks. Too much press. Stress. Too much stress. Depressed. Too upset. It's just too much mess. I guess I must just blew up quick. Yes. Grew up quick. No. Was raised right. Whatever you say is wrong. Whatever I say is right. You think of my name now whenever you say hi. Became a commodity because I'm W-H-I-T-E because MTV was...
He ain't lie about that, bro. When that "Hi, My Name Is" came out, yo, anytime somebody say hi, it could be just a random person crossing the street and say hi, you automatically thought about that song. Like, that song was that impactful. That song was that huge. That song was everywhere. You couldn't turn on the TV without hearing "Hi, My Name Is." And "Hi" became synonymous with Eminem. Seriously, bro.
So friendly to me, can't wait till Kim sees me. Now is it worth it? Look at my life, how is it perfect? Read my lips, bitch, what, my mouth isn't working? You hear this finger, oh, it's upside down. Here, let me turn this motherfucker up right now.
I'm back.
old degenerate's head and regender it just to see if he's influenced by me, if he listens to music. And if he feeds into this shit, he's an innocent victim and becomes a puppet on the string of my tennis shoe. My name is Slim Shady. I've been crazy way before radio didn't play me. The sensational
black is the incredible.
With Ken Kniff, who just finds the main edible. It's Ken Kniff on the internet trying to lure your kids with him into bed. It's a sick world we live in these.
Yo, whoever Ken Kniff is, bro, why is he doing this to you? It's Ken Kniff on the internet trying to lure your kids with him into a bed. Like, why is he doing this to Ken? Who is Ken Kniff, man? Y'all let me know in the comment section, bro. Why is he doing this to him?
Stay slim for Pete's sake. Put down Christopher Reeve's legs. Jeez, you guys are so sensitive. Slim, it's a
touch. Yo, everybody was going at Christopher Reeves. Like, even Lloyd Banks had a line. Like, he was like, you ain't invincible because even Superman in a wheelchair. Like, yo, it was a point where if you could come up with a clever Christopher Reeves or Superman bar, bruh, it was nobody touching you at that time. Like, M and Lloyd Banks to me had the most memorable ones, though.
Touchy subject, I just don't mention it. Mind with no sense in it. Pride get so frantic, eyes get so squinted. I'm blind from smoke in them with my windows tinted with nine limos rented. Doing lines of coke in them with a bunch of guys hopping out all high and those in it. And that's where I get my name from. That's why they call me.
Anything saying Columbine back then was getting bleeped out. Y'all heard that, right? Like, anything after that.
Living in and ought to solve the problem of mine. And that's the old school of bully shot up all the one time. Shady, they call me as crazy as the world was over this whole Y2K thing. And by the way, NSYNC, why do they sing? Am I the only one who realizes they stink? Should I dye my hair pink and care what y'all think?
Yo, if you was a band, you was just catching straight bullets. Just for no reason sometimes you was catching straight bullets from Eminem. He couldn't stand y'all.
Thinking by a bigger size of earrings. That's why I tend to block out when I hear things. Cause all these fans screaming is making my ears ring. So I just throw up a middle finger and let it linger longer than the rumors that I was sticking it to Christina. Cause if I ever stuck it to any singer in showbiz, it'd be Jennifer Lopez. And Puffy, you know this. Sorry, Puff, but I don't give a fuck if this chick was my own mother. I'd still fuck her with no rubber and come inside her and have a son and a new brother at the same time and just say that it ain't my.
Yo, this dude is crazy, bro. He said, yo, I'm sorry, Puff, but I don't give a fuck if this chick was my own mother. I still fuck her with no rubber. Yo, that's sickening, bro, on a whole sick level. Nah, B, we not rolling on that one. We not rolling on that one.
What's my name?
Slim Shady.
That's why they call me
Slim Shady.
That's why they call me
Slim Shady. They call me Slim Shady.
Gonna get into some Dr. Dre later.
Slim Shady, 2001. I'm blew out from this blunt.
Yo, that was I'm Back by none other than Slim Shady Eminem. So, keeping it pushing, moving on to the next joint, right? We got Royce with Let's Talk, man. This is a straight up throwback. So, if a lot of y'all hadn't heard this one is actually old for me, bro. This one took me back when I seen seen this song pop up. This took me back. I ain't heard this one in a long time, bro. So I was like, yeah, I gotta rock out with my fam to this one. We gotta definitely kick it on this one right here. So this is Let's Talk, man. Let's see what y'all think, man. This joint is hard, bro. Hard. Look at that sample, how it grabbed you. Did you feel how that grabbed you? Did you feel how that sample? I'm gonna bring it back. I got y'all. Y'all know I'm gonna bring it back. Yeah, I know a lot of y'all like that's just hearing it for the first time. Others of y'all like, yo, I forgot about this. Some people was like, nah, man, I knew this joint was hot as soon as you pulled it up. Like, yo, this is a hot joint, bro. Redo this beat again with Royce and M or Royce and Slaughterhouse or just somebody from this day and age take this beat and redo it, bro.
Walk with me. Yeah, let's talk about who's the most underestimated plus underrated city in this hip-hop game. Let's talk about, I don't know if these industry mofos overlook us because they might be afraid. They know if we...
I forget the dude name that, like I told y'all, man, this is super throwback for me. So I don't remember the dude who rapping first, but Royce ain't came in yet.
Get the spotlight that you might not get your spotlight back for a couple decades. Let's talk about Auburn, A-Burn, I was day twice turn like Barry Gordy came back. Don't think about comparing.
I think he's a Detroit artist, though. Shout out to him, bro. I apologize for not remembering the name, though. But he fire, though.
And us to another metropolitan area or anywhere on this globe. Let's talk about us breaking barriers, spitting sick as malaria, spitting you not even spitting the cold. Let's talk about how they make the masses attracted to the whack like a magnet. It's a sad mission. Just talking about how I mastered these massive lyrics advance like you in the class with a mathematician. Just think about losing out. No, you're not losing yet. We beat a...
Losing out, man. This joint is so hard.
Beats like this all the time. You got a few more minutes of abuse. My nigga Royce.
He said we gonna beat this beat up, man, for some time. Y'all got a few minutes more of abuse.
Where you at?
Right here, my nigga.
Yes, let's talk about it. I got more cases in the motherfucking AR clip than they got on our mayor. Let's talk about it. If you from the D and you don't fuck with Hex, trick or lead, and you probably a square. Let's talk about the metropolitan area, venereal, spitter, still proof, burial, bitter, poof.
Nickel!
Talk about me, I'ma be on your ass. Trouble sales, I will take I to the double L. What I think about tussling with a head buster who got more muscle than Cool J double L.
Muscle than Cool J double L. Yo, I bet you, yo, Royce probably ain't even heard this in so long, bro. He probably hear this and be like, oh my god, I was even sick back then.
You can pop like that, take off your whole top like back knuckle body, what the hell? Let's talk about making niggas hard earn money, yours putting money on heads like I'm paying they barbers. Talking about cutting mouth, hangover, Range Rover 750 when I hit the streets, game over, nigga. I ain't never losing out.
No.
Flames! This joint is flames, bro. I told y'all.
I give you one last chance to keep up. Round three. Let's talk about the best or worst. Started from birth with the gift and the curse. Now I'm spitting the verse just to talk about whenever I'm spitting the verse. Feels like my words splitting the earth in two. Got them talking about fools. That rap dude that matched the soul clap who and matches the boom bat boom like the D where the crack moves in the street. Niggas pull heat longer than Shaq's shoes. Don't
he say he pull heat longer than Shaq's shoes?
Think about bringing out the meanest, cause we about clean them out. Phone calls could lead to a wet shirt. Ringing out gunshots, tech burp, expert. Leaning out the window, bringing my inner demon out. Talking about how we got
tech burps, experts. Leaning out the window, letting my inner demon out. What?
Tech burp, expert.
leaning out the window, bringing my inner demon out, talking about how we got it mastered. The fact that whenever me and Black do a track, it's a classic. Talking about my life, nigga, no sound really riding with the 4-pound thriller like Mike out.
Pound thriller like Mike. See a new artist do this over. Somebody who's lyrical. And they just rolled out, I think, with the end of that. But bro, tell me that ain't one of the hardest tracks you heard in a while. Huh? Like if you saying otherwise, you hating. You hating. We're just gonna call it like it is. You hating. Listen to the intro again, bro. Once again, oh my God, find that producer who made that track and put all of that together. He needs, man, oh my gosh, man, what did they put in the comment section? Nothing. Produced and featuring Black Milk. Shout out to Black Milk. He was the first rapper. That's who he was. If he produced this, bro, we got to find that man and protect that man at all costs. You know what I'm saying? That joint is flames, bro. Flames. Y'all let me know what y'all thought about that. Y'all know how I feel about it. The next joint and final joint we got is Eminem Dre. Forgot About Dre, bro. Let's get to it. Here we go. This was a classic. I ain't heard this classic in a minute. Y'all kept suggesting this. This is classic, bro. Classic. I don't even remember the video.
Y'all know me, still the same OG, but I've been low-key, hated on by most these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis, mad at me.
If I'm not mistaken, didn't M write for Dre on this song? I cannot remember, man. Y'all let me know, man. Y'all know better than I do. Did M write for Dre on this one? I think he did.
Cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries.
Okay.
Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks. To add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I would let my dough freeze? Hold please. You better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you to ODs? Easy E's, Ice Cubes, and DOC.
Talk to him, Dre! Let him know who you is.
The Snoop D O double G's and a group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood. But when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see?
Who he told you to go see to resurrect your career?
Y'all better listen up closely. All you niggas that said that I turn pop or the firm flop. Y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips.
Yo, Dre had to remind people at this point in time, man. Everybody was thinking that it was over with for Dre. You know what I mean? His career, they was talking like his career was on a down, like he couldn't, you know what I'm saying? Like he hadn't done, like he wasn't who he was. So when he got Eminem, bro, that just reminded everybody, and he started bringing them beats, them banging beats with it.
Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his off things in the blood of your way?
Yeah.
Just study your tape of NWA. One day, I was walking by with a Walkman on. When I caught a guy, give me an awkward eye.
You look,
strangled him off in the parking lot with his car canine.
With his car canine. Kanai. Y'all remember that clothing line? It's Carl Kanai. Oh man, that's throwback right there. Peeing on the fence. I forgot about this video. Yo, these fools is wildin'. Cussing his rhymes to sell records. Well, I do, so F him and F you too.
Things going everywhere. Okay. Okay. Say, hold on a minute, bitch.
You're destroying.
Hey, hold on a minute. Right. Yo, Detroit, what? Why? Detroit, what?
Okay, thank you, sir.
Detroit, baby.
This is from Dresden Street reporting live from News Channel 8. I'm Jane Yamamoto. Back to the studio.
And when the cop came to me, and Dre stood next to a burnt down house with a can full of gas and a handful of matches.
That ad lib is crazy too. Yo, right here, like I'm standing right here with the can of gases and the matches. Y'all still ain't paying attention.
Chronic 2, starting today, and tomorrow's anew. And I'm still local enough to chuck you to death for the Charleston truth. Sam Shady, hotter than a set of twin babies. And a Mercedes Benz with the windows up when the tip goes up to the mid 80s. Calling men ladies. Sorry, Doc, but I've been crazy. There's a way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
It was up to me, you motherfuckers stop coming up to me. With your hands out, looking up to me like you want something free. When my last CD was out, you wasn't bumping me.
Talk to him, Dre, and wait until he got back with him. Everybody started realizing, yo, that's Dre again. Nah, he was like, where was y'all at? When I was in the lab, trying to get it together. Huh, where was y'all then? Nah, chill.
But now that I got slow company, everybody wanna come to me like it was some disease, but you won't get a crumb from me, cause I'm from the streets of I told them all, all them little gangsters, who you think helped mold them all? Now you wanna run around talking about guns like I ain't got none. What you think, I sold them all? Cause I stay well off, now all I get is hate mail all day saying Drake.
That Ferrari was clean, wasn't it? Imagine what he driving now with that Beats money, yo. Something sick.
Cause I've been in the lab with a pin in the pad trying to get this damn label off. I ain't having that. This is the millennium of aftermath. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. So give me one more platinum plaque and fuck rap. You can have it back. So where's all the mad rappers at? It's like a jungle in a habitat. But all you savage cats know that I was strapped with gas when you were cuddling a cabbage patch.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
Who's next? This hit from
who is that? Hitman featuring Hitman? I don't remember that.
In collaboration with Drake from Compton, but I came to say a little something.
Hitman at your service. Highly intensive tongue talents making all nervous. Y'all faking. I fall now with my rhymes on purpose. Y'all hating. Popped up with Drake. Y'all nervous. Y'all waiting. Anticipating my arrival. California survivalist. Smash on any man.
I have not heard of him, bro. How did I miss out on him? Who is that? Put me on. Let me know.
Rival this blast on anyone
hit
who
man.
Don't ride with him. Y'all better buy my ish.
Hitman 2000.
Dang, did Dre just say 2000? Golly, this is throwback. This is super throwback, bro. Golly, 2000? 2000? Woo! Yeah, that's super throwback. Why we never heard from Hitman again? I don't remember his name. I don't remember hearing about him or nothing. He must not have stayed with Dre too long, but y'all let me know. I know y'all know if anybody else knows. So y'all put me on the game, man. Y'all get at me in the comment section. Let me know what y'all thought of these joints right here, man. If you here, you know I gave you a dope three-piece no biscuit today, man. So make sure you subscribe to the channel. Smash the like button. Turn on your post notifications. Rock with the fam, man. It's your boy L. To the next reaction video, man. I'm out. Peace. Y'all stay solid, man. You know how I'm going to close it out, man. I got to give you a little bit more of this, man. Wait a minute. What other you think?